Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a Scalene trapezium in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm. So this is a 8 cm line. Drawing another line segment of length 5 cm. So this is 5 cm line segment. And last, drawing another line segment of length 4 cm. Okay, so here this one is 8 cm, this one 5 cm, and this one 4 cm. Now roughly discussing here some important notes. So first, drawing here roughly a trapezium by this way. So drawing here a trapezium ABCD by this way, and here we can say that this is a Scalene trapezium when all the sides are not equal, and also the side AB and CD is parallel. So now I'm going to apply this concept here. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm. The here taking point A and B, so this is 8 cm. Okay, now drawing here a transversal line. So you can drawing here a transversal line by this way. Next, taking the length 5 cm with the help of compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So now taking point here D and AD 5 cm. Next, we have to draw a parallel line with AB at the point D. So first, measuring the angle by this way and putting the compass here and taking same length. And so first, drawing here a arc by this way. Now taking the length between this line to this line with the help of compass by this way. So this is perfect. Okay, now putting the compass on the point here. So now cut here. Next, joining this line which is parallel with AB perfectly. So next, taking the length 4 cm and putting the compass on the point D and cut here. Now taking point here C, so this is 4 cm. Okay, now joining the side BC and measuring this side BC, so this is approximately 5.4 cm. So this is 5.4 cm approximately. Okay, so finally we got our Scalene trapezium ABCD. So here, therefore, ABCD is a Scalene trapezium where all the sides are not equal, and the side AB and CD both is parallel. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching.